Think about this. Inside of every one of us is a living skeleton.
Ooh, that makes me feel like a fish.
You wanna know what the best invention is? Boobs.
No. The best invention is banana pancakes. Yeah.
It's like, are they even real?
Are we meant to be here?
What are you saying?
Our semester show is so soon.
Wait, we have our semester show, you guys. This, like, we need to do that.
We should write a musical.
What if we wrote a musical about American Horror Story?
All right, so this is definitely one of my favorite houses on the market. It's definitely one of the most unique of the bunch on this block. You know, you can start to see just from the way we walk in, you know, like one of these barbed wire tile mats. Like, it's just really, it adds like a whole new feeling, you know?
It's so and then, modern, like, yet gothic.
Watch as we go down this. This is my favorite. We're going to start with the basement just because I feel like it shows the most, like, artistic functions of the house, you know?
I love it already.
We're
going
to just think about Anastasia and Nikolai.
I hope it's dark. Just
notice how thick the railings are. It's really cool.
Meaty.
Yeah, it's really nice. Feel how the stairs feel on your feet. It's really great. Alright, so this is definitely one of the most unique parts of the house. It's really beautiful.
Oh, it's...
Oh, I love it.
So Victorian.
Absolutely.
Ooh.
It's a little dark, no? Not... Oh, it's just like, it's like one of these like classic functions too.
It's good for prenatal health.
Let's take a walk this way. This is another really nice room. Take it all in, it's a lot, you know?
Oh, it's beautiful.
It's so charming.
Are they?
Yeah, they come with the house. This is just part of the house? Yeah, it's all yours. Everything you see here, you can have a
part of
your down payment.
Can I touch them?
Great, let's make our way upstairs.
So here you see the beautiful wallpaper. It's a really nice, you know, like, accent to the kitchen and living room and the dining room. It's really a nice place to raise a family.
This will be perfect for baby Anastasia.
Oh, I know. This is your baby. Can I see? Can I take a look?
Sure, absolutely. Here.
What a lovely child. Yeah,
thank you. We're raising her on goat's milk and sunflower oil.
Interesting. Okay, so if it's all right with you, I'm going to take you to the living area next.
I really think it's
one of the more homey feelings of the house, so let's go. Yes, so I feel like it might be the time to explain a few little fun facts about this house. So Legend has it that the Binghamtonics, you know, one of the best co-op groups in the world, had one of these allegedly horrible hell weeks before one of their semester shows, and they came to this house, and apparently their souls just never left. So, it's just hearsay, though. Don't you worry.
Great.
All right, one more time, people. 5, 6, 7, 8. It's
Alexia, I just feel like that you're like ruining the play because you're just really, really not committing to your character, and it really upsets me because I am a great actor and you are the worst actor, and you just really aren't connecting to your character, and I hate you.
No.
Nah, yeah, that probably wouldn't be a good musical idea because it's just a bad idea and bad ideas don't go good.
Yeah, well, fuck you then.
My room is still messed up and I know why.
Why, man?
Yeah, because I got high. Because I got high. Because I got high. La da da.